think? Oh, a nice church, too, in this nice town. This explains why there's nobody here. Poison. Wonder what poisoned that well, though. Easy skill. Do I get to set my skill somewhere? Ooh, mysterious. Okay, this definitely looks like poison. Definitely hurts like poison, too. GT, I got so many good maps and packs and things like this on a really good engine setup. Looks like I can squeeze through here. Take that, evil zombie, this game. Quality writing. Might be able to get the water flowing again from down here. Select my skill. Easy, normal. Of course we're playing it on hard. Get my shit wrecked. The water supply. GT, something I did also can do with this engine is kind of cycle through some different graphical settings, and I got one. If I'm really feeling like I want to play this game on a really old PC in 1996, this shit, I don't know how it looks on stream, but like everything is super low resolution, blocky as hell. It's a very neat little engine. Locked. Arrow's telling me to jump down. That arrow's telling me to go that way. I hear an enemy grunting. That seems like a trap. Opens down below, so maybe I do have to go that way. Waiting for the monster rush to happen. Above stone grates something. They did create quite the labyrinth of shit. Just for me to go down and kill two zombies and hit a switch. Wait, this is the, okay, this door open. Oh shit. Kinda got myself jacked up there trying to use the shotgun. I should have just whipped out the nail gun and eaten him up real fast. How do I get up there? How do I get up there? There must be a way. So I see health. And armor. I don't know. Not sure. Ceiling scrags. Oh shit, I'm out of shotgun shells. Why would you even shoot her? Oh, fuck. Really? That's all I got? Have that. Something outside opened. No. Is it dead? Okay. Hate those things. that was kind of fun. Funnel them all into the choke point and bombs away. Opens elsewhere. I see that arrow telling me to go down. Oh. It got a little bit desperate there for a moment. But when the second one came out, I kind of panicked. Opens nearby. You can't keep those things off of you. Move as fast as you want. It's gonna be all over. Dead guys. Ow. There before I start drowning. Hate those things. If I didn't mention it earlier, I hate them. That went much smoother. That part didn't go as well. Although honestly, I feel good enough to quick save on it. Quick save everywhere. Oh. assholes. Rocket launcher, eh? Fall back down. Missing. I have a feeling I'm supposed to jump over the edge, though. There's ammo, so yeah, Dara's down. Hint. Hint, hint. Jump over the edge, numbskull. Shambler, you know, just fuck, teleport. Oh shit! Bad. Wait, if I'm sure you got hit by that. Oh, fuck. Man, they're leaving me like low on armor, I mean, or ammo and health and all that good shit. Nothing to fight y'all with. I got good armor. Oh shit. Wasn't supposed to go down there.
Oh.
back in the same situation. Fucked up again. Where am I supposed to go from there? I'm not sure. Oh, wait. Save just in case I decide. There we go. Saw me. No, fuck are you. Oh, shit. What's up, Ditsego? the barding intensifies. Come on, try and swing at me, you big oof. Oof, whatever you want to call him. Okay. This has been a hard level. Black ghost looking things. I'm not sure exactly what things you're referring to. Which black ghost looking things? Things that fly? Oh, I don't know what the hell they're called, but they're annoying as shit. But I don't know what they're called. They were in, I've seen them in other custom maps. I think they're in the mission packs. Through this hole. More shotgun shells. I bet it would have been nice if at the very beginning of the map I would have swam around and picked those up. I was low on ammo so much. Okay. Roll up a quick save and here we go. What is going to be behind door number one? The one and only one. finally get to the switch to turn the water pumps back on. Damn. That's uncomfortable sounding. I think I was supposed to go down there. Single barrel's got some tighter spread. This is the original way. So. 24 minutes, got zero secrets. Got most of the kills though. I left two things behind, probably zombies. I don't know, maybe a ogre up on a platform somewhere. Okay, now there's water and poison, still not good enough. Might be able to stop the flow of the poison is what I'm assuming they were saying. Hard again. Lost temple. From before go. Sunrise still has some blessings upon it. Sitting there wasting my ammo.
Huh.
Oop. Say, oh, I've got to use rockets. Interesting. That's cool the way that pillar's like leaning. That out somehow, and then that'll be crossable. Go away, Scrag. Where did you come from? I hear one of those knights down there. Grunting. There you are. Oh, ow, ow. And I thought he was trapped in that cage. I didn't realize he could just simply walk around it and get me. Cool. I'm happy the infighting occurred there. That definitely worked out in my favor. Big time. I don't need that health right now. Above his head, man. Whoever appeared to have some extra firepower. That's interesting. Huh. down here. See, like a symbol in a rocket with an arrow. But I still don't have a rocket launcher. There. He's another one of those ogres though with the orb above his head. He's got range. They don't normally have range like that. That wants to be shot with a rocket as well. Come out of there? Dark as hell. Ah, they have some kind of weird lighting shift. That's cool. That when you come through, it automatically cuts you off. The outside light. Yet. That's not hard. It's not dark as shit in here. That was well done though. I really liked it. That was a good touch. Let's save up before I do something stupid and fall to my death. We got rocket launcher ammo. What? There we go. Oh, wait, no, it's definitely a different symbol for grenades and rockets. Shit. I've wasted a bunch of them. Oh no. It's what it said on the screen. Oh no. No, I'm not that far back. There we go. There's a rocket behind you to open that. Okay. But I don't have rockets yet. Freaking circling back around here. That's a rocket spot, though. Supposed to be circling back around like this. Come full circle. I missed a rocket launcher somewhere, is what it's got to be. I had to have derped right past it or something stupid. Interesting. I have rockets yet again. And now I don't have them yet. Do 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 do. Bum 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 bum. What am I missing? Over there was that switch that brought us here. That arrow tells us don't jump off the edge like that. Right, let me go back and get my secret shit. Arrow's what told me to go here. Let's try walking around down here. Dead bodies, dead bodies, dead bodies everywhere. Where's the rocket launcher we need? don't think I'm supposed to do any climbing. Circled the map twice. Damn it. No, oh, maximum damage on that shit. I just got an idea. I hate those things so much right there. Let me get a look and see where. I think they're further back, more like back there. Still not working, really. Going back to trying to get those nails, because this map, or this set of maps, has been designed to kind of ammo starve me, at least me. Wait, I got something above where I'm at. That sucked. I didn't take as much damage as I thought I was from that fall, but... necessary. There it is, the fucking rocket launcher. Shit, I went backwards the way I was supposed to go. I'm trying to hurry up since we got this bonus health right now. Want me to go next game? Oh my god. Why do I keep hitting back? I'm gonna blame it on being used to the Quake Champions physics. Fight another shambler in here. Huh. Thank you for not shooting, Vore. Couldn't hit me at that angle. Have a ton of ammo to play around with, y'all. Sorry, Scrags. Ow. Now I'll finish y'all off that way. Whoops. Oh, shit. Hit the wrong button. Uh-oh, now my mouse is gone. There we go. Okay. Good job. Beast. Seekers 3 of 7, left less than 10 kills behind. 30 minutes to complete. These maps are massive. They're really good, though. Okay, water, blah, 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 everything looks good. Gate sure is heavy. Great, now I can get out of this crypt. Oh, welcome to our ghost village. Ooh. Are you the dude who unpoisoned our water supply? Thanks for that, I guess. We ghosts don't really need water, though. At the very least, we hope you enjoyed your stay. Boo, there was supposed to... Wait, what? There was supposed to be a big scary dude under here. But he went home, I guess? Ooh, I think I might be bisexual. Ooh, I love coffee. Ooh, mercifully I died before I had to marry a woman I don't love. Ooh, there used to be a big tree here, but it had to be cut down due to ambition. I long for the taste of lime sorbet. It's okay, I think fresh water is neat too. Ooh, what? Meow, meow, meow. Mom grounded me, unbelievable. He's in the graveyard. Oh, you cannot come in. I haven't done the dishes in 1,000 years. I'm the ghost of a horse. I'm the horse of a ghost. This is where all the cool kids hang, literally. Ghosts? Dongs? I'll never reveal the Wu-Tang secret. What? Let that be a lesson in overreaching for you. My dad built this house for the community, but now he's dead. I'm an objectivist. I had 3 dogs and a cat. They died. My husband used to be so opinionated. Now he just goes, ooh, all day long. Ooh. I wish I could have meaningful relationships with like-minded people. You gotta jump to get that one. Ghost there, cowabunga dude. Ooh. Literally a ghost town, can you believe that? Through the gate lies the credits, just so you know. Oink, 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 fart. This is the end, thanks for playing along. What? This experience was brought to you by the following sponsors. Dell? Who the fuck's that? The internet? Not freeware copyright. Scandinavian Airlines? Weed milk? What the fuck is going on? Coca-Cola? Team Fortress 2? Or it looked like TF2. Ogier? Falcon? The fuck is that? And finally, I guess that was the map author's face flashed very quickly. Thank you for playing. What the hell? I've never seen something like this in a Quake game.